The body of fashion designer Kate Spade has been found in an apparent suicide. CBS2 reports the 55-year-old was discovered by her housekeeper in her New York apartment. Spade's death, fashion house Kate Spade New York in 1993. In 2017, it was announced that the company would be purchased by Coach for $2.4 billion over a decade after the pair cashed out.
Apartment. She, according to the police department, hanged herself. And there is a suicide note. Now, that is all the information. This is breaking right now. Kate Spade, of course, a very famous, internationally known handbag designer, dishware. I mean, so many things, so accomplished. But this morning, according to the New York PD, she was found hanged in the apartment, hanged herself, according to the police, with a suicide note. And this is a